What happens if you get on top of a police car in GTA games? In GTA 3, when we get on top of the police car, the cops don't care about us. Likewise, they don't care at all in GTA Vice City. There are no changes in GTA San Andreas either. If we get on top of the police car in GTA 4, the cops suddenly get out of the car and arrest Nico. Similarly, in GTA 5, they get out of the car and arrest the character.